And this just in tonight, an arrest has been made in the North Bend murder of William Averill. Averill's body was found December 12th. Coos Bay Police arrested 30-year-old Kelton Dickens of North Bend at a residence off North Bay Road this morning. He is being held on charges of second-degree murder. This story is still developing, but we'll update you as more information comes in.